I've always liked to play with fire.
It's just a prank, bro.